Hi, this is Chikudum. Welcome to Another Look at Giving. Do you know your giving can serve as security for you, for your life, for things that pertain to your property? The Bible says in Ecclesiastes chapter 11 verse 2 that give is 7 to 7 and even to 8, for you do not know what evil will be on the earth. I remember when I was about to get married, you know, I wasn't where I wanted to be financially, and I recently received a gift in foreign exchange and I had it in my pocket that day. So as I was in church, it was time to give. I put my hand in my pocket and brought out money to give. And guess what? I had dipped into the foreign currency in my pocket and I brought $100. I looked at him like, oh, this is not what I wanted to give. So, but I had a covenant brother standing by me. He looked at me. I said, I showed him the money. Like, he said, he shook his head. He said, give it. I'm like, he said, give it. And he said something. He said, you don't know what evil is ahead of you that God wants to prevent based on that giving. I gave that money. And I did my wedding, didn't borrow, didn't owe, and God provided supernaturally for that wedding. At times, the Holy Spirit prompts you to give something you've never given before. Because the Bible says that the Holy Spirit knoweth all things, yea, the deep things of God. So when the Holy Spirit knoweth all things, they can see the end from the beginning, prompts you to give, you don't know what is ahead of you that your giving will prevent. I'm going to stop this here, but join me in the next one. I'm going to go further in this and show you more scriptures on this. How your giving, how your wealth, how your money can be a defense for you, for your life. I've seen that happen severally in people's lives. See you at the next one.